I recently received a grant for $5,000 to promote teacher leadership in my district. I wrote a beautiful plan way back in September, but now I have changed that plan 3 and 4 different times. I've met with my human resources director, I met with the assistant superintendent, and we came up with a new plan. You need to be flexible when you're writing a grant. I've had to relook at my plan, I have rewritten my budget, but I am very happy with where this grant is going to go.